Just before the young eagle crashes, the mother eagle swoops down from its nest, down to the abyss and catches the young, and then flies up into the sky, swoops from out it again, and repeats the process until the bird has learned to fly. Moses saw that, and he wrote, "As the eagle stirs among the young, so does God stir among the nations." Maybe God is stirring us, bringing us to the brink of danger, in order that we might begin to examine ourselves and restore the dignity of man and a belief in God.